Pope Francis paid a visit on Saturday afternoon to the Basilica of St. Mary Major in Rome to ask the Virgin for her protection for his upcoming apostolic journey to Brazil and for the young people who will gather at World Youth Day in Rio de Janeiro and for all the young people worldwide. The Pope came to the Basilica at around 1645, where he was welcomed by the Archpriest, Cardinal Santos, Abril y Castelló. He entered through the side door of the sacristy and immediately went to the chapel, where the image of the Madonna Salus Populi Romani is displayed and where the canons of the Basilica and the community of the Dominican Fathers had gathered. Before returning to the Vatican, he asked the faithful present to also accompany him with prayer, with faith and penance on his trip to Brazil.